can't believe what's happened. I've never known anything like it. All my years. We thought we were done for the night. You know, final head count, and then it's just the watching, isn't it? But then there was such a racket on the other side of the valley. The shepherds over there, they were throwing a party without inviting us. Rude, if you ask me. First thing, there was this really bright light. They must have lit just the biggest bonfire ever. The nights are cold at the moment, all right, but the amount of fuel that must have taken. Incredible. Anyway, after the light, there was this singing. Couldn't really make it out. We think it was a new song and sounded really grand and hopeful, like sort of thing we need to get us through the dark times like these. And loud. Sounded like hundreds of voices. I mean, definitely not just our mates from the other side of the valley. Loud, but peaceful at the same time. Do you know what I mean? Well, a couple of us thought we'd head over and see what was going on. But by the time we got there, nobody. No shepherds. No guests. Nobody. Couldn't even see the bonfire. But the sheep were here. I mean, who'd do that? Abandon their sheep on a cold night like this when there are thieves and wild animals about? What could possibly cause a shepherd to be that irresponsible? So, well, a couple of us, well, all of us really, we're taking shifts to watch over their flock as well as ours, you know, make sure everyone's safe. None of us have had a wink of sleep. But it'll be dawn soon. They'll be back. Maybe then they'll tell us what the fuss is about.